Castle Browns. Please, for Arsena.
You're part of the reinforcement force.
Right.
Please. Please hurry. The castle outskirts are in bad shape.
Damn the Mystery forces. They've taken up the Serpent Valley. Mr. Bridge. Please. Save Ashima. What? Oh, Ashima.
Everyone forgive me, but nobody would put their life on the line for free. All right, so how do I make my escape?
Roger.
Look who it is. I couldn't take it. Too many rats swarming in out of the woodwork. Ishin must have terrified him. That's why I'd gone and done something a little out of character.
What happened?
Those mangy rats. They were closing in on a little kid. So I saved him. And now look at me. Guess the great Black Hat Badger story ends here. Take what you want when I'm gone. I would give it to you now, but...
Good sir! How are you?
What's wrong?
Well, it's bad. Well, as it turns out, I'm in a bit of trouble again. Oh, those government bastards. I made them an offer for them to look the other way, you know. And they weren't as amenable as I'd hoped. They took it all. My money, my stock, everything. But Kotaro drove them away, at least. Right, pal? Oh, the big guy's fallen asleep.
Yes. He's sleeping soundly.
Please, don't make that face. There's nothing for you to be sad about, good sir. Oh, that's right. Good sir, I stowed away something good. Something just for you. My last piece of product. Interested? Oh, thank you. And about that product, I hid it in my underwear, so it might smell a bit ripe. Sorry.
I don't mind.
And with that, I'm all sold out. Time to close up shop. But you know, I'm not completely cleaned out. I still have this 1 sen.
Mm-hmm.
I'll take this 1 sen and turn it into a mountain of gold.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and when that happens, good sir, please come back to buy something.